grandmother of a woman charged with multiple counts of child abuse is talking about the horrific conditions police discovered inside a Greenville apartment.
The home was such a mess, the woman's children were taken into emergency protective custody. The grandmother says these children have been taken away from their parents before, and she wants to know why things were able to get this bad.
It's embarrassing, because I didn't raise my children that way.
The mother of Michaela Weaver doesn't want to reveal her identity. She says she's too embarrassed about the filthy conditions discovered inside this Cleveland Street apartment in Greenville.
It was horrifying. It was like something off a Lifetime movie. It was horrifying.
Police say four young children, the youngest just 9 months old, were living among trash and feces. They say raw meat was on the floor and cockroaches were all over. Michaela Weaver and the father of three of the children, Jason Mitchum, were arrested. The children were taken away by the Department of Social Services, something Weaver's mother says happened before, when Weaver and Mitchum were living in Lawrence County.
They've had the DSS call on them twice for the same condition, the feces, the doors being tied shut, everything.
Weaver's mother doesn't know why the two were living in such conditions, but she would like to know why the children were returned to Weaver and Mitchum after they cleaned their home.
I just want to know, how does it slip through the cracks that you let these children go back in all because they sit there and they clean up a house? Somebody tell me why.
Weaver and Mitchum are charged with multiple counts of child neglect. Weaver's mother says her daughter and Mitchum both deserve to be punished.
There's no sense in it. There's no excuse. There's nothing. This is just horrible, disgusting things that these children went through.
Now, the Department of Social Services released a statement this afternoon. It says, quote, the DSS received prior allegations on this family, which were investigated. The situation did not rise to the level to require removal, and the agency established a plan to ensure the child's safety. The family satisfied the requirements of that plan. Due to the current living conditions, the children were taken into emergency protective custody, end quote.